Anyways, I'm just gonna continue. Probably have to come back here at some point at any rate, so.
The force is with me.
Cal's maximum life, improved stim. Perfect stim. We're gonna do this. We did the health bar because, you know, I want to stay alive.
Solid crew, Custis. I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
Oh my god, this is that area? Okay, I like that grappling hook thing. That's cool. Which I'm sorry that I'm eating popcorn right now, but
now, good to see you.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Is that the same guy for the voice actor for, Saw in the last game?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sinar Rim City.
The Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, the captain's secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
Oh, that's what we're trying to do.
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Shortcut. Yep, shortcut. Am I trying to get up here? Wait, what's...
Thanks, twins.
Jedi.
Oh, that's back there. Wait, what? Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, this is the stairs that we walked up. Okay.
sharp. Bravo says you're still on notice. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tats before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cap, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Tube, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare.
No! Fuck. Oops.
All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Karina, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
Yeah, this game looks
for the record,
great.
I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, yacht's all yours. Crew's in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Rampsidian. You coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
See if the senator's got any food on that yacht.
Matissa!
Agua!
Ustai!
Unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible. They'll execute me. Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind.
RB.
You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Trust or reward?
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. See what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win?
Hello.
Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap. But sweeter
is
with
just
time.
Just making sure that I'm recording my mic again.
And we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator.
What?
Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Another sense echo? Oh, never mind.
Lucky you, Senator. You got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
Well, we could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Let me go. Your friends will suffer. They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Took you so long? Why you've been chasing shadows? I have been stopped.
Okay, then you just got.
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
Wait, the ninth sister's in this game? Oh, because he only cut out her arm.
Casters.
Gotta go! Cal! Come back! Cal,
Where you going?
Get back here! Go!
Buddy, you gotta stay one step ahead.
Is that how you're supposed to do that? What?
Let's stop for a moment.
Rest just in case.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Oh my god, I forgot about that. That's a new stim canister thing. Okay then, cool. Jesus Christ, dude. Don't let me jump off like that.
That way's blocked. Come on. We'll come back later.
Okay, then. On.
Traitor.
Hear me. That killed him.
Not today.
Oh, you can light super throw. That's a cool attack. What's this? Force essence.
He's in here somewhere. We'll find him.
Be ready.
Eyes up.
We'll fight together.
I can't get a clear shot. How are you doing that? We'll win easy.
Whoa.
Don't see her expecting me to use it like that.
Oh, he just fell down there. Yeah, kill your friend. I'm ass. Absolute donut. Okay then, so you'll eventually somehow be able to get that, I'm pretty sure. Wait, there's a crate up there. Huh.
I'm done with this place.
Oh. Like I said, you'll eventually be able to get that. I guess if there really is no other way to go. Oh my word.
Let's spice things up, shall we?
Bro, it's always these unblockables. Dude, I keep on... getting hit by those unblockables.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Shut up.
Your death will make me a legend. Here we are. How's this feel?
What?
Not a chance.
Oh, what?
My, oh my.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh my lord. What was that?
You failed your friends.
Bro, what? What?
Embrace your fear. You're not even worth turning. Oh, I like to play life.
Fuck. How the hell? Oh my god. Bro, I'm gonna die during this fight. So annoying. Like, I don't get what the hell she's doing by placing her. Oh my god. What is she trying to even do? Like, I don't get what that attack does. Like, fuck, man. Oh my god. What does this attack even do, dude? Like, what does this attack do? It doesn't tell you. Like, I might as well just fucking die here. Like, I don't get what that attack does. Like, what does this do? Bro, what the hell? Oh, that's... I'm guessing she can just predict your attacks. Come on. Oh my god. Dude, that lightsaber throw attack. What the fuck was that? Oh my lord. Bro! That attack has so much range. Like, come on, just do what you're gonna do.
Your death will make me a legend.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Another lightsaber stance. For fast strikes and an upgradable force parry, but offers less total stamina.
Your move, Kestis.
Oh, whoops. That was unblockable. I'm dead now. Nope, never mind. Fuck. Okay, bitch. Stop. Oh my god! Why does this have to last so long? With dual stance equipped, hold Y to automatically parry most attacks, including projectiles. Requires force. What the fuck?
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
What? You just sliced on the heck.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Oh, you can have, like, okay then, that's cool. Skill point acquired. Damn, this intro part is really long. Probably gonna be it, right?
Dude. Boat, Bravo.
there, let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
I hope to win this. I knew it was a bad idea. Traffic control. Whoops. This way. Nothing. Okay then.
To our life.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. The twins. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Service I was hoping for.
Bravo. Got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
You ready, Cal?
Yeah.
You get their attention. I'll flank them.
I'll cover both of you from here. Good luck.
Amen. thing mean? I'm not gonna buy anything.
Off we go.
Enemies nearby.
Hoping that you could open that. Again, nothing here. Oh,
Z95. Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we look,
BD? So Greeds is no longer part of this?
Whatever it is. I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind it.
Copy that, Bravo.
Yeah.
fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Feel sound. We're almost...
Yeah.
Some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good.
Is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this.
Well, what do you think?
Mara.
So what, this is what happened between...
It's good.
This game and the last one, probably.
I need some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
Hmm.
We should tidy up before we visit Grease.